Kia te whānau, ko Charlie tōku ingoa, your host for Fresh. We're here at Heyman Park, South Auckland, in beautiful Manukau City for Waitangi Kimo 2020. Next up on Fresh we have...
Waitangi Day to me means unity. I feel like that's the key word, and just coming together and celebrating together as one.
You know, like they say, girls get the girls. And the cool thing about this is you can do it in front of the mirror, and it's just motivation.
With 140 years of life experience to draw upon, Tana will be ready for anything. Run away, run away into
my arms, run away, come and be. Look at this icy turn up. 12 o'clock call time, and he turns up, and it's 3 o'clock. Well, first up, I'm a little bit busy right now, ladies and gentlemen, preparing for a massive show, and I'm a bit sick of carrying this young fella, so I want to let him show you guys around. Hey, listen up. Look in the camera, smile, okay? And make sure you're interacting with the people, okay?
Where are dogs? Not
hey,
us.
Hey, do your job right!
Don't worry about my uncle. I got this. I'm ready. Waitangi Kimo Festival, let's go! You that I want to spend my life with, get in the world, keep it 100. You got my mind going crazy, chubby dooby dooby dan baby baby. It's you that I want to spend my life with, give you the world, keep it 100. You got my mind going crazy.
Well, you know, it's just like one of those cool kaupapa about kotahitanga, you know, bringing together all our brothers and sisters throughout the Pacific, bringing together our Māori roots, our Pākehā roots, to celebrate 180 years of Waitangi here in South Auckland. You can come down, and this is Aotearoa, this is the future.
First time we've done a performance for the community, and also playing, even just playing for South Auckland, and also just to join in the festivities of Waitangi Day. As a sort of Pacific sort of band, so it's good to play our music for our people for once.
Waitangi Day to me means unity. I feel like that's the key word, and just coming together and celebrating together as one.
I'm really, really happy to be here. The first time in a while I've been back here in Manukau, so it's really exciting, yeah. Just a time to celebrate where I come from and who I am, and celebrate my culture, which I don't get too much in the States, so it's really cool to come home and just be around that. And food, a lot of food.
I have a lot of friends and my fellow peers in the music industry who are from this land, and they are Māoris themselves, and celebrate them especially, who give so much to our industry and give so much to the entertainment of New Zealand. I think it's a time to celebrate them and the land that they give us for us to perform on. So it's really special for me. Baby, baby, it's you that I want to spend my life with. Give me the world, keep it 100.
Thank you for joining me at the Waitangi Kimo Festival. I'm General Fire. Keep it fresh.
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 Kia kaha koutou, keep it fresh.
Lives as Pacifica people
or non-Pacifica people,
you may find yourself witnessing somebody getting their malu done.
For a Samoan woman, getting her malu is one of the most sacred traditions.
Because it's such a sacred process, there are some things you should know.
Number one,
wear
a lava lava.
Wear a lava lava, sorry. Wear an ie lava lava. Number two,
fold your legs. Sitting with your legs folded is hard, but faramalosi.
And if your legs get numb, Well, that sounds like a you problem. When your legs start to get numb, you can discreetly put one leg out, and when you're feeling the burn again, switch. And switch. And then switch. And then switch again. Tip number three, take a plate.
Like any time on event, it's always a good idea to take some food.
Think light. Light.
Oh God, so aggressive. Sushi, sandwiches, chicken nibbles are always a good idea.
Number four, be present. There is nothing worse than being under the aisle looking for a distraction from the pain and you can't get any support from anyone.
Please, don't go live when your friend is there asking for a drink of water because she's about to pass out. Don't go live, don't all right? That one's for you, Dad.
Damn! And lastly, encourage your friends.
Some Samoan phrases you could use to encourage your friend could be malo le ta oto, malo le ta liao,
malo le sao sao,
malo le koso.
All in all, just be respectful, don't be lame muffs, and
just enjoy the experience with your loved one.
That's us for this week from Island Girl Tips. Please tune in next week, or don't, and lose the knowledge that we have to offer you.
I'll set you free, free from corruption and humanity. I said, never get burned.
Okay, come back after the break, and if you're behaving, keep your hands to yourselves, ladies and gentlemen. I'll let you meet the fams.
Current roles, I work as a director for our company, Tough Labourers, and I'm also lead singer of Three Houses Down.
Dating in this day and age can be quite a daunting and lonely affair. This here is Tana, a 30-year-old financial advisor. He's not had much luck on the dating scene, so he's keen to try something different.
Since the beginning, man has battled for about everything.
Welcome back to Fresh with your host, Charlie Pome’e. I know a lot of you guys are curious as to what I do outside of music. Well, come on over. Welcome to my world.
Let's canicapilla to the sun comes out again. Let your love shine. Let's canicapilla to the sun.
We grew up in South Auckland, Otara, family of four. Me being the youngest, family is everything. That's something that my dad always passed down to us. Me and my siblings, we do pretty much everything together, and we sort of apply that same energy and that same method to our children. Current roles, I work as a director for our company, Tough Labourers, and I'm also lead singer of Three Houses Down.
Keep the culture, brothers and sisters.
And also in business with Hey La La Laga. The secret to our family success is that, for me personally, I think it's that we're all tight family and that, you know, we all help each other in everything that we do. And the cool thing about it is we're all on the same page, from my father to myself and to the kids. We honestly started from nothing, had nothing. We came from a real poor family, and you know, that's been our drive. Just doing things together is really the main secret for anything.
Be saved by the Lord's grace.
Typical day for me would be, I go to the gym early in the morning, you know, to set the tone of the day.
Don't let no one dictate what you're gonna be.
You know, like they say, girls get the girls. And the cool thing about this is you can do it in front of the mirror, and it's just motivation. And then come home, get the kids ready, pack their lunches, dress them up for school.
Cool.
Rob, I love you, man. I love you, boys. Boys, I love you guys. Boys, I love you. Just how my kids express their love to then go to my 9-to-5 meetings. So we're currently at our yard. This is where all the fleet vehicles park up and then they go on site. So I come up here, do a bit of admin work. So this is the office. This is where all the magic happens. Today's payday, so we're gonna do a bit of paywork. Come here. He's done.
He's there. Hey, go take a papa inside the house. All right.
Oh, the Instagram. Oh, honestly, that's just me being me, really. I wanted to like sort of create something that doesn't just portray myself as a musician. It's my everyday life, what's in front of me, everything's raw, it's my family, the band, at work. And honestly, it's nothing scripted, it's all raw.
Hey, coming to the kitchen and finding out I'm the only snack in the house, Billy.
It's a touchy topic, guys, but yeah, I'll elaborate on it. So we're gonna take this back 4 years. So 4 years in the making, Three Houses Down created an album, which is still sitting in the archives up till now because of General Fire. We recorded General Fire. We found him singing in the studio, and I was like, hey, you'll be a good feature on our album. And then he did Love and Affection, and we released that as a single. People said, hey look, why don't we just work on General Fire and put you guys to the side for a bit. The impact that General Fire's had on Three Houses Down is huge. Oh man, I hate saying this, but I'm gonna say it. We're currently riding on his back right now, so.
Hi, my name is Tana Pome’e. Charlie's obviously my husband. And this is little Noah. How did we meet?
What version do you want?
Oh, we actually first met at it was my cousin's wedding at Manhattan. I first saw Charlie, that was...
Well, love at first sight.
About 10 years ago, I think.
Yeah, 2003. I was the band at the wedding. Her cousin hired us. You just see this girl across the room. I was saying, I'll go to Rob. Bro, Rob, play my song. This is a song, you know, that I, bro, where my voice is just like, it's the voice, bro, when it comes to the song. And it was Pati Island Girl at this time. We're taking it right back. And when I played the song, I swear, bro, she was like lining up to get food. And as soon as I sang the song, bro, her head turned. It wasn't just her head, it was like other girls too. And bro, but I knew, bro, I had her at Island Girl. After, at the end of the night, I seen her hanging around and all this stuff, and I was like, do you want my number? And she's like, yes, please. So I gave her my number, then, bro, she was chasing me since, and I decided to marry her in 2011.
If it makes you feel good, then yeah, we'll stick with that story. Moment.
About you, whānau, but I'm thoroughly enjoying the Waitangi celebrations here at Waitangi Kumo 2020 at Hammond Park, Manukau. If you guys want to see what's happening here, come back after the break.
During the date, Tana will be guided by our elders.
What are you looking for in a date?
I'm looking for a hard-working girl, someone that's fun but smart.
Back to Fresh with your host, Charlie Pome’e. My grandmother always told me before I start my day, make sure I wash my face and brush my teeth. Hey.
Clean teeth.
Great day. Well, here's some more words of wisdom from our mamas.
Dating in this day and age can be quite a daunting and lonely affair. This here is Tana, a 30-year-old financial advisor. He's not had much luck on the dating scene, so he's keen to try something different. So we've set him up on his first ever blind date. But he won't be doing it alone. During the date, Tana will be guided by our elders.
Well, what are you looking for in a date?
I'm looking for a hard-working girl, someone that's fun but smart, also that loves family.
This is a special morning technology they've done. Wow. We can hear you,
yeah,
and you can hear us, and we can help you.
Oh, so you can be in my ear.
Yes, that's, so yeah. Put that on your ear.
Thank you very
much.
And
we'll hope for the best. No.
Thank you very much.
Go for it. Enjoy yourself.
With 140 years of life experience to draw upon, Tana will be ready for anything. Tana's date for today is Matakai. 23 years of age, this confident young woman hails from the Cook Islands. She's looking for a guy who has a job, is not a suki, and can take care of himself. Matakai?
Absolutely. Oh, Tana?
Yeah, that's me.
Oh, wow. Hello.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too.
Take a seat.
Good match.
Hello, Liz King.
Oh, thanks for meeting me. So how's your day been?
Yeah, it's been great, you know.
Yeah. Oh, that's good.
Yeah. Do I look nice?
Yeah, you look very beautiful.
Oh, thank you.
With a name like Matakai, does it have a meaning?
You know your name, Matakai. It's a beautiful name.
Thank you.
Does it have a meaning?
Yes, it does. So Matakai means when I see something I like, I want to eat it.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
There is a word in Samoan they call Matakai. Means you really like to eat it.
Are you working at the moment or?
Yeah, I'm working. Are you working?
Yeah, I'm working, yeah.
Oh, whereabouts?
I'm a consultant. I specialise in financial advice. Oh, so
some advice.
You need some advice?
Yeah.
I'll be happy to help.
What kind of job are you doing?
What kind of work do you do?
I do cleaning, you know.
Cleaning?
Yeah.
That's awesome.
Yeah, I can clean you up, you know.
What culture are you?
What culture are you?
I'm Cook Island.
Oh, kia ora.
Yeah.
Kia ora.
What culture are you?
I'm Samoan.
Oh, talofa, ma.
Yeah, talofa.
Wa mai.
Yeah, ma nui a whakatai.
Oh,
you know a bit of Samoan.
Oh, sort of.
Have you got a boyfriend?
Yeah. Have you got a boyfriend before we continue?
No. Do you have a girlfriend?
No.
Oh,
no,
okay. Yeah. Oh,
yeah.
That's a good one. Yeah, so...
Hey, Pete. Good to see you again.
Tana. Tana.
Yeah.
Manginua mai.
Can I just get some water, please?
Water?
Yeah, just water for me, yeah. And water for...
Do you have a menu?
Menu, yeah.
A drinks menu?
Drinks menu?
Yeah, and food menu.
And food?
Yes, please. Can I get that, please?
Yeah.
Oh, thanks.
Water will do. Just water. Thanks, babe.
Thank you. I think she's out for a good feed out of your pocket. Yeah.
Kangkang or kanga. Tangtang or kanga.
Are you okay? What's wrong?
Oh, I forgot my wallet. I got dropped off.
Oh, did
you? Yeah, yeah.
Oh, same as me.
Oh, did you?
Yeah. Oh, wow. Oh, so you forgot your wallet.
That's why we should just have water. Yeah, we'll just talk.
Oh,
yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Get to know each other better.
Yeah, we get to know each other better before we get...
But I'm hungry.
I'm sorry, yeah. Sorry to hear that you're hungry, yeah. Matakai.
Oh, Tana.
Just play it along, you don't have much money. Because you're fasting, you're just on fluid till 6 o'clock.
I'm actually fasting as well.
Really?
Yeah.
Interesting.
So, you pay mine, kokonga, ilanga, you
pay mine. Do you mind you pay your own food?
But that does not make sense.
But it makes a lot of sense.
It makes a lot of sense.
You're eating the food, why should I pay for it?
Yeah, you're eating all the food, why should I pay for it?
Because you're the one that texted me to come out on the date.
Yeah, to get to know you.
Just a conversation.
Yeah, to have a conversation.
So how can you take someone on a date and not feed them?
Culture. On Sundays we have a big feed, but
we can enjoy each other's company without eating.
We can enjoy each other's company without eating.
Well, you should have eaten before you came.
You should have eaten before you came.
On a date.
Yeah, on a date, yeah.
Why not?
Yeah, why not?
At a cafe?
Yeah, well...
Of course.
Of course.
Really?
Yeah.
Yes.
So if you didn't want to eat or fast, we should have just went to the beach or something.
No. What?
No.
Like, why come to the place where, like, there's food?
It's a nice place. I think it's got a nice atmosphere. Yeah.
And maybe we can come here later on.
And maybe we can come here later on.
To what? Fast?
Yeah.
And next time we'll bring our wallet together.
Yeah, and next time we can bring our wallets together.
Sure.
Plenty of fishermen in the sea,
plenty
of guns in the wood.
Well, I never seen any guns in the woods.
Well, it's a plenty of salmon gills too. Yeah.
Well, then make up an excuse or something.
Because you can see you're not getting anywhere.
It's time you start working.
I really have to go.
Oh, yeah, that's cool.
But thanks for meeting me, okay?
You're so welcome.
Yeah.
Have a nice day.
Yeah, you have a nice day, okay,
Yeah, yeah. You too. Tama.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You're right. Well, never mind. They didn't go as you hoped to and what we hoped to. They didn't have that special connection.
They didn't have the chemistry and...
Like you said, plenty of fish in the sea.
Yeah. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
All the best.
Thank you very much.
Thank you
very much. Thank you very much.
I didn't say plenty of fish in the sea.
I've got plenty of fishermen.
Well, look, that's the Bible said about the 12 fishermen.
And plenty of cannons in the water. Fang ai among.
Oh!
Freshies, that's us for another week of Fresh. If you had a fun time like me, make sure you guys come back next week for more.
Hello everyone, wa ufono ifafo, Nancy, McFarlane, Sumanu, and I'm Gilmas Pacific Island 2020. Southside Magics.
Pleasure for your pleasure.